The ingredients for a modern and vibrant city are people. Without people, we don't get the vibrancy. And what we know is that to get that vibrancy, there needs to be a number of different elements. So often we'll see commercial, residential, mixed together. And that in itself attracts more people to come along, which creates a momentum and generates even more interest and success in an area.
We bought Parabanks in 2008. We saw an opportunity in Parabanks. We saw, at the time, perhaps a bit of a tired centre that needed some work to be done to it. We liked the area. The way that the Salisbury area is to us was a hub, and it's something that we can work with. Recently, we've spent about $20 million at Parabanks. We moved the Coles from outside to inside. We did the Eastern Mall. We extended that. North of Adelaide is always a growing area, so we had that potential. The council are very good to work with. We found them very, very good to talk to, and when we told them our plans, they were very, very happy with it.
Well, we're no longer a little country town. The council's decision to go forward with the hub is kind of saying, well, we believe in our city and we can afford to. It's a beginning for people who have been saying to us for years, when you do something with Salisbury, we want to be involved. And we want to be involved because we're Salisbury people. We're developers, but we're Salisbury people.
By investing in the town centre, investing even in one building, sends a message to the communities, the business community, the residential community, that the council is serious about what it's looking to do. By making that investment and seeing the construction take place, it naturally creates a level of interest around others. In a real mechanical sense, what we'll see is the site become vacant and somebody else look to develop it. Then we have two, and then we have three. It is all about the momentum. The hardest thing is making the decision at the outset, taking a leadership role and getting on with the job. And it seems that Salisbury's done exactly that.
There's no question about the shop owners that I'm talking to who are saying businesses are getting better and better. So imagine what the hub will bring. The time is now. This is our future. This is where it begins. Get involved, everyone. It's going to be a fabulous ride.